As of just a few hours ago, O.J. Simpson is now a free man. Nevada State Police say parole is now over for the 74-year-old former actor and NFL football player. Simpson was convicted of armed robbery back in 2008 and served 9 years in prison for leading several men in a confrontation with two sports collectibles dealers. A jury acquitted him in the 94 killings of his ex-wife and her friend.